Naturally, you think our uncle served lousy food?
Huh? Oh, my boss is back. You wanted to see him? Hey, uncle! Oh, boss, I've been taking good care of your nephews.
What are you saying? I have no nephews.
Huh? But they said they were.
Don't you be foolish. I don't even know them. Forget it.
That's not our uncle. Where's Wu Disheng?
Oh, you want Wu Disheng? I don't even know him. He used to be the boss before here. My boss is Wu Disheng.
But we can't pay the bill.
What? Can't pay? You better pay. I'll call my boss. Here, pay it.
But we don't have that much money.
That's right.
Oh, you won't pay. You are thieves.
What? You be careful. You better watch your mouth.
Oh, a tough guy. I ought to punch you. Now you pay or I'll throw you off. Let go.
Now watch it. Don't try it or I'll break your arm.
You're going to cheat me.
We cheat nobody. We'll work to pay our bill.
You guys won't pay me. Stop them!
Right over. colossal guys. Very tough.
I see. Who are they?
Voodoo Shang's nephews from the mainland.
Okay, you guys, break it up. Break it up. All right, all right. What's the problem? Waiter, what's wrong?
They wouldn't pay their bill. They started it.
Pardon. Listen to me. My brother and I came here to find our uncle. We thought he owned the place.
Who is your uncle?
Voodoo Shang.
Listen, Dusin. When you figure out the damage, send the bill to King Chan. Okay?
Oh, yeah.
Well, thank you. What's your name?
I'm DeBo. I work for King Chan. My boss and your uncle are very good friends. I'm sure he'll be glad to help you. Come with me and I'll take you to him.
Thanks, DeBo.
That's good. He knows our uncle. Perhaps he'll help us find him.
Oh, he will.
Now remember, if I kick you hard, you're dead. Come at me. You're gonna have to learn to do better than that. But it wasn't too bad for the first time. Now, let's try it again. Now, come at me. Okay, now you see what I mean. You got a lot to learn if you want to work for me, so you better get with it.
There are two dudes waiting to see in the house, boss.
Okay, guys, take a break.
Squeegee, can I help you?
No thanks, Miss Ing Ing.
Who are they? What do they want here?
I don't know.
We're waiting for DeBo.
Make yourself comfortable.
Thank you, miss. You're very kind. Uh-huh. I know what you're thinking.
I'd like you to meet King Chan.
Our pleasure, sir. Please, sit down. You're Chang Wushang.
Yes.
And you are?
Oh, I'm Shang Shang.
My man told me about you. What you did at the restaurant. And you want me to help you. Well, best friend, Wu Sheng. I haven't seen him in a long time. I don't know, a year. I really don't know where he's been. I've missed him. We used to play cards together.
He likes cards. Oh, that's right.
Don't worry. We'll do what we can to find him. However, it may take some time. I don't know. Don't know where we'll look first. But believe me, we'll find your uncle.
You're so kind to us. My brother and I don't know how to repay you.
There may just be a way. Would you like to work for me? That business of mine can always use two good men.
Father? Daddy, how's this? How do you like my new dress? I just bought it.
Gorgeous.
Miss Inging, you look beautiful.
I'd like you to meet these gentlemen. Chang Wu Sheng, Shou Sheng. Gentlemen, this is my daughter, Inging. Inging.
Yes?
Please make them feel at home. They're going to be working for me. I think you should take them and show them around.
But I work here.
He tried to come in here without a pass.
Chan sent me.
Hey! your work, you guys? Who started it?
Listen, what do you mean, who started it? They started it.
Why?
He tried to come in here without a pass.
But I work here. Chan sent me. He told me to report for work here.
All right. You heard him. Back to work.
How is he?
He's a tough one.
Yes, Miss Ing-Ing. Is Du Sheng around? He's over there. Du Sheng!
Well, hello!
How do you like your new job in Father's lumber mill? He says you're doing very well.
Thank you, Miss Chan.
Oh, how formal. Can't you call me Ing?
Well, I'd like to.
Known each other long enough to call me Ing.
Well, if I may.
Good. Come on, take a ride with me.
But I can't. I have to work.
Oh, don't be silly. I got Father's permission. Come. Let's go.
Okay, I'll go.
Say something.
But I'm thinking.
Are you thinking about me? Or what?
Well, I...
Shane, listen to me. There's something I must tell you. King Chan, he's not my real father. I'm adopted. I was an orphan. I was raised in his house. He treats me like a daughter. But I sometimes wonder what he's really like. He's so cold, so sinister.
What do you think of that, boss? They advertised in the paper trying to find their uncle. Now, if they find him, they'll make a lot of trouble for us. Right? What do you want us to do? Tell me.
I don't know right now. Should we get rid of him? I don't like it. But I'll tell you one thing. If we must, if we have to, we'll get rid of all of them.
If you say so.
Listen, go find him. Then I'll tell you what to do.
Right, boss.
Here's Yi, sir. We brought him.
King Chan, please listen to me. It wasn't my fault. I didn't tell the police.
Then who did? What did you tell them?
Nothing. They knew that we were bootlegging. They broke in and took the entire shipment away with them.
You were careless, weren't you? Be more careful.
Yes, I'm sorry.
Mr. Chan?
Hi. You're back. Yu Sheng, how about you?
I'm afraid I'm out of shape.
That's no excuse. Go ahead and try it. Good exercise. Go ahead.
All right.
Now, you be careful.
That's it.
That was crap. Take a break.
You know, you surprise me. You're good. Du Sheng, sit down. Let's talk.
I'm bushed.
Du Sheng?
Yes?
I like your work. Why don't you come and see me tomorrow? We'll see just how you work out as my manager.
I'm very grateful. I'll do my best.
Stop!
All right, let's go. Come on.
Hey, you hit it out of way. That's great. Oh, hey, no. Hey, wait. No, come on. Don't take the money. Come on. Stay over here. Hey, come on. Stay here. Oh, come on. You can't get away with the money. Come on. Give us a chance. Come on. I want to win some of this back. Come on.
Come on.
Hey.
Come on.
Hey. Give it back. It's mine. Mind your business.
You drink too much. Knock it off.
Let go! Give me that! Come on, give me that bottle! Let go!
Break it up.
You're drunk, my friend. Here, only one bottle.
Thanks.
He can't help it. He's a fucking drunk. Come on, let's play dice.
Ching Ching, come up here.
Coming. I gotta go now. Hold it. You guys play. I gotta make a delivery.
Come on, you can't leave with the money. No! No, come on. Hey.
Thanks.
Hey, I'm going to split for a minute, okay?
Okay.
Hey, make a bet for me. Got it.
Chan's mob. You're all dirty bastards.
Thank you.
Who did this to you?
King Chantan. Chin, save me. They would have killed me without him.
Mm-hmm. You can't fight Chan. You know better than that. He's a killer. He'll kill you. I mean it.
We didn't start it. They all jumped on us. We had to fight. They want us out of business.
Remember what happened before? They put me out of business. Come with me. You're hurt badly.
All right.
You need a doctor. Jim, watch the business and stay out of trouble.
I know, Dad.
You're still drunk.
Mind your own business. Go screw yourself.
Where is everybody?
Oh, went to have a big fight. I tell you, Chan doesn't like to have competition. No, it gets in the way, kicks it out.
Hey, why'd you do that? So, tell me, where did they go?
Oh, take over another restaurant. They won't pay protection money.
What do you want?
You.
What's his son? The one in the sweatshirt.
Stop it! Son, stop fighting! Stop this fighting now! Stop it! Stop! Stop! Stop fighting! Son, stop with this fighting now! Please, listen to me! Stop it! Stop! Stop fighting, please! Stop with this fighting, son, please!
Get him! Ah.
Hey! Are you? Aren't you my nephew?
My name is Sheng. Hey!
I'm Wudu Sheng.
Uncle! Uncle! We've been looking all over for you.
Is your brother with you?
Is he?
Huh?
He's here with me.
Who are they? What's it about?
They're King Chan's men. They always make trouble. Ask my son. He'll tell you about it.
They always want money.
Yeah. This is my friend, Mr. Chu Han. My nephew, Sheng Sheng. And Mr. Han is a very famous fighter, the champion of the world. He's never been defeated.
Thank you. Nothing. Really nothing.
You're a hell of a fighter. The greatest. Could you teach me your style?
From what I just saw, your nephew doesn't need help from me. But thanks for the compliment. I must leave now. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Thank you. Bye-bye.
My cousin, sorry that I fought with you.
Sheng, it's all over now. Let's go home.
Okay.
Time has come. Take care, Wu.
Right, boss. Hi, Wu.
Sit down.
Not now. The boss wants you.
Well, what's so urgent?
A land deal. It's up for sale. The boss says, you look at it. If it's good, the boss will buy it.
A land deal? Where is it?
I'll take you there.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's go. We own this.
That's right. Come on.
What's this all about?
What's up?
You'll find out. We have a surprise for you.
Stop joking. Where's the land I'm supposed to look at?
This is no joke. You're in trouble.
Come off it. You're putting me on. Give it to me straight.
I'll tell you. King Chan wants you dead. King Chan insured your life. With you out of the way, he'll be rich.
I don't believe what you're saying. Lie.
What happened? Did you have trouble?
No, everything went as we planned it.
You better drink up. We're ahead of you. Gotta catch up.
I intend to. Hey, where's my girl?
impatient.
I'll drink to that one.
Oh.
And let's drink a toast to the boss.
Where's my brother? What's the matter? Ing-Ing, what's happened?
Your brother. Dead.
My brother? He's dead? No. No. My brother, what happened?
He's dead? You read about it in the papers?
It's a lie. I don't believe you. You killed him.
Watch what you're saying to me. Damn you! Now, where were you? I was looking for you.
That's a lie. I know it.
You're crazy. You think you can accuse me? I was looking for you. Now, that's the truth of it.
You're a bastard. My uncle warned me about you. You're a son of a bitch!
Your uncle? Just where did you find your uncle?
No thanks to you. I found him myself. You killed my brother.
Let him go.
Had life insurance?
Oh, yes. Your father is very considerate. He paid for it. He was looking out for you.
Strange. He never mentioned it to me. Dad, you never mentioned it either. Why?
$100,000.
Why was he insured for so much money?
I had to protect you. You are my daughter. The money's yours.
Was it an accident? Or did you plan it? You did murder him!
Inging, how dare you accuse your father?
Are you some sort of monster who goes around killing people?
Inging, how dare you say that? You were an orphan. You've been treated as my own daughter. And now what? You turn against me.
No, I know you're guilty. So I'll never sign the paper.
So I killed him. You're sure of that. Sign it. You'll sign it now. Hear me? That's an order.
I don't want any of that blood money. I'll never sign it.
Oh, yes, you'll sign it. You hear me? Ing,
no.
Sign this paper. Hear
no.
me? Hear me?
No.
Ah! Sign it. How dare you turn against
no.
you, bitch!
What do we do now?
Get her out of here. We'll take her to the warehouse. Come on.
Dad! Dad!
My, your cousin, you must get away.
Dad! Dad! Dad!
Ah! father, cousin! I'm cursed! They killed my father!
Take this!
Hey!
还剩下一只。 海军陆战队，好兵种。爸，我是怕。胖，有什么好怕的？哎，谢谢哈。考不上学校，找不到事做，你都不害怕，叫陆战队好好教育你，这不是很好吗？我倒希望你早一点到军队去磨练磨练。
我不想当海军陆战队，太苦了，我受不了。啊，把家有办法，侬叫伊动动关系，等我换个轻松的兵当当嘛。
哼，别个有关系呀、啊，搿当兵有啥关系啦？市长车子停车了，还是要开罚单的了。哎，搿么侬也没去，侬哪能晓得苦啦？
哎呀，侬勿晓得啦，我听朋友讲，陆战队回来人要比样子的。
还真是，人家当兵做了还勿是好好的。
一个比一个壮啊！人家是人家，我是我，我是能上啊，我受不了啊！受不了还是受。这下你可乐了，一天到晚调皮捣蛋，海军陆战队啊，可有的你玩了。当什么兵都无所谓，只是舍不得师傅。好小子，以后放假可要常常回来看看我。待会儿打烊后，师傅做几道。
家乡菜给你践行。啊！哎，啊！我看那当兵就是在冲这了。哎呦，你这不是在冲这啦？你这扫帚精灵啊！你这放白牙了，讲到倒来，大家倒来了。你来来来来，你过来过来，快！哎哎哎哎！要死你了呀！无路用都是无路用了，做兵你都知。哼，嗯。
基本训练，我希望你们能够牢牢记住本队传统的三不怕精神，那就是不怕苦、不怕难、不怕死的精神。
我有机会就去练，你以为我天生就会替人家看病？
要摸鱼也要看季节啊。喏，这回摸到螃蟹了吧？
黄振叔，你怎么会有这种想法？
哎，我说真的，我们不像你有当兵的天才啊。
这本来就不应该的嘛。
高傲人真的不错的。
哎，那你们就不知道了，高傲人的爸爸是水鬼退伍的，海军陆战队两栖征收部队啊。啊，哎，这叫啊，有其路必有其职啊，他天生就是这块料子啊。
哎，对，这叫龙生龙，凤生凤，老鼠的儿子会打洞。哎。
真相我们的
哎，高嫩了，拜托你再教我写信给我看球，
看球。
哦，好好，谢谢。来，哎，我太太又怀孕了。哦，
你和宝宝好吗？
你和宝宝好吗？
我很好，
我很好。
高傲人样样到，标准能儿最可靠。陈水螺海中叫，鱼儿海鲜通通捞。
鱼儿海鲜通通捞，通通捞。
哎，李继明个子小，陆战队员志气高，志气高，
志气高，志气高。
环镇树最烧爆，提死狗一把照，
提死狗一把照，一把照。
集合了大家到，偏偏我就差一秒，
差一秒，差一秒。
打举拳屁股翘，班长骂我坏拳又坏招。赵排长也管教，专门整我受不了，他一教育我一下，他说我的。
左秀啊，不想睡觉是吧？十秒钟之内上床。
是。
特性，
陈水
龙，
你见了水鬼就怕了。
你出列，出列。
挖兵啊！
出列。
他叫什么名字？
温吉雄。他叫温吉雄。
哦。料子是块好料子，
可惜他有点不好的记录，好斗逞强，顶撞上级，而且不太合群。
那恐怕受不了苦，熬不出头的了。
我有老婆，有小孩，我都住院了，你比我差劲。
报告长官，有什么苦我受不了的，别人能做到，我一定做得到。
这位弟兄，他的脾气虽然有点暴躁，可是很有个性。林吉刚，
出来。
薄荷长官，我也要志愿，我是不是只有体能不合格？请您再给我一次机会。
我们要定了。
问题，我还是觉得应该把孩子生下来。
这怎么行呢？那我们两个人岂不是……
孩子是跟你有的，你要负责任才对，光逃避也不是办法。
这我怎么说呢？
哼，你敢做不敢当，说什么当过蛙人的，天塌下来还有你先扛着，现在呢畏首畏尾。
我小金刚，
小金刚，你干什么？不要打了，不要打了！
打死
你！你干什么？你小金刚，不要打了，不要打了！
放开！
你
放开我！
小金刚，不要打了，这不是他一个人的错。小金刚，你疯了你！
对，不是他一个人的错，你也有份，你。
盯了老半天，怎么还不出来？
哎，我已经听到队长的风声了。哎，
不要讲话了。你不觉得怪怪的，乱像大法师的？
哎，我下午看到一个像肥猪一样的，肥肥壮壮的。那个人呢，好像是队长。别捣乱了。真的，
我要批评长官。眼睛看前面。
是你们的队长雷威远，欢迎各位参加侦搜集训队。从今天开始，你们每一个人将接受15周地狱般艰苦的训练。谁在打蚊子？连蚊子都怕算什么巨人？我告诉你们，在此地受训，我要把各位锻炼成男人中的男人，好汉中的好汉。大家需要血和汗来换取。这里的训练就像转螺丝钉一样，越旋越紧，越旋越深，要有绝对性的服从，要有无限度的忍耐，要完全放弃自我，建立坚强的自信心，去训练再训练。同时我还要再强调一点，侦搜队员要确认团体的荣誉和同舟共济的精神。最后我还有三句话，第一是服从，第二也是服从，第三还是服从。完毕。
蛙人操是蛙人的最基本训练，主要的训练身体各部肌肉与关节的协调、柔软性及强劲的韧性，进而磨练坚强的意志，培养服从、忍耐、不屈不挠的精神，以便能接受各项战地训练、随军任务。
不行，我一定做不好。
我
帮你做吧，
兄弟。
四处做标准。
低一点，低一点。
凭你这副德行，别想当蛙人呐，还早呢。
归我挺服，预备。
还不错。 温金雄，到旁边去。
田广飞，
我说不行就是不行。
休息，哪有那么便宜？等太阳落到你们背下，才能休息。你们慢慢等吧。忍耐一下，不怕苦，不怕难，不怕死，看你们的精神都到哪里去了。
让我觉得冰冷的可怕。
雷，你看，你看，雨水都流进来了，怎么办啊？你看我行吗？你看我行吗？
不行，为什么要来？
可是我
绝对是一个毒虫，无限度的忍耐。
忍耐，忍耐，追求幸福，你要学习忍耐。
苦，总没有你太太生孩子苦吧？我的朋友都笑我笨手笨脚的。其实我还不想当蛙人呢。
不要管别人怎么说，只要自己尽心尽力就好了。
哎呦，哇塞！
以后的日子可难过喽。
哎，安呐，安呐，你要完全放弃自我。建立自信心呐、啊，这对你们漂浮在海上求生有很大的帮助，你们要好好练。
助教，有服饰。啊！哎，你们看，好像是大陆飘来的，
动都不动的，好像死了很久了。
嗯，说不定还有救哎。
谁去偷回来？
这个我没办法。
看样子没什么救了。
哎，怎么会死在这儿？
笨蛋，一定是越南飘来的。以前我出海捕鱼的时候啊，就看过被越共整残的女尸，大腿下还夹着一个未成型的婴儿，乱恶心，乱难过，哼，那些狗养的。
没救了，管他那么多干嘛呢？嗯，
你为什么不下去？哼！赶快急救，还有希望。
赶上了，有希望。
李金明，给他人工呼吸，快！
哎，队长，队长，队长！
刚才我不是跟你们开玩笑，是机会教育。过来，林继刚和高浩任的反应很快。救生技巧也很好，两个人合作无间，值得嘉奖。
哎，水果西施，
你们刚才看到些什么？喂，
报告助教，我看到路边有一位，马子。
入列。陈水罗，
有。
你呢？
我也是一样，看到温吉雄那个马祖。
你呢？
有。报告助教。一路上我看到有碉堡四座，伞兵坑两个，巨马一组，田埂跟干沟可作为射击掩护，但也可能被敌人所利用，作为埋伏地点。还有一个提着水果篮的女孩，旁边还有一部自行车。报告完毕。
我们征收队员，一地方，对于地形地物，一定要细心观察。刚刚林继刚表现相当不错，陈水罗、温吉雄心不在焉而在马，等一下再跑一趟，加强磨练，其余的开始伪装。
伪装的要领，在利用现有地形材料实施伪装，讲求的是确实迅速。伪装确实迅速，不但可以保护自己，达到欺敌效果，也可以保存战力。
正厅就位，继续斗挺。
不要紧吧，到这边休息。
妈的，陈忠军，一摸一遍，
这妈的，干什么？
乱子动！
你身为警长，怎么可以殴打警员？什么叫做同舟共济？
他偷机取巧！
不要说了，没有理由。
是。
哎，小金刚，秀军给你写信来了。你又不看了，看一次嘛。啊，
我被推训了，我不能当蛙人了。
肖克林，
升职，快点，跟上啊！
你怎么跳的啊？出来出来，
快！
下一个下一个，
要升职。
会你，十分钟内马上回来报到。
是。
下位过来。
你好吗？看看你这身的泥巴。
你来干什么？
先尝尝你最喜欢吃的东西。你
那小杂种，拿掉了是吧？
你说什么？你？难道我写给你的信你都没看？那是土城和美花的孩子。我从一开始即使你不要我，我还是属于你的。
秀珍，秀珍，
站住！
微微，
秀珍，秀珍，
秀珍，
对不起，对不起，我混蛋。
从小就只有你喜欢我。就像你说的，我从一开始就属于你的，即使你不要我，我也是属于你的。秀娟，求求你原谅我啊。
生意的比较忙，难免有招待不周的地方，请各位高抬贵手啊！
高抬贵手，你，你这边。
这可打人了啊！
放我开了！哦，
没关系吧？
警察来了！
警察来了！警察来了！
啊，慢点，我们应该留下来。雷公知道，我们就完了。走，
走，走，走。
这回事，是的，好，我会调查，谢谢。
金河，你要加油看，请加油。
我就猜到，是丁六挺给我惹出来的好事。丁六挺出来，打赢了是不是？
报告队长，我们是。
给我闭嘴！还好意思说？你们以为到这受训是干什么用的？你们有仔细考虑过没有，厅长？陈水龙，
哟，
你说，
报告，绝对性的服从，无限度的忍耐，反攻大陆，解救大陆同胞。
口号挂在嘴边有什么用？你们以为当了侦搜队员，学了特别战绩，就神了，就可以在外面惹是生非，逞强斗狠了，是不是？
报告队长。我们绝没有这种意思。
不要打岔，你们要真有勇气，就不会落荒而逃。今天我要你们自己反省反省，再好好的磨练，锻炼你们的勇气和耐力，跟一条心的团队精神。王助教，
有，
带走，从过刀山开始。
是。
就是利用极有限的装备和时间，在荒野中觅食自卫，并完成任务，准时归营。
刘。
抓到了！
抓到了！
血给我喝，肉给你们吃啊！
哎呦，好可怕啊！
好，
快点，给你。
镇住你。
荒山野地来受苦，现在变成这个样子，马上困难周就到了，怎么办呢？真是祸不单行，祸不单行啊！
现在什么时候还说这种话？陈水龙，太好，快去做担架，快！小心点！
哎，第六艇回来了，
啊，受伤。
报告助教，第六艇任务完毕，全员到齐。
你们迟到多久？
报告助教，因为我们在路上救了。
没有理由，演习视同作战，你们懂不懂？迟到这么久，会耽误多少事情？看你们第六艇的荣誉往哪儿摆？像你们这样，能通过综合考验周吗？能成为两栖侦搜队员吗？嗯，我对你们真失望。
王主角，
有。
先把陈忠军送到医院去。
是。带走。
陈先生，情况十分良好。各位不要让他说太多的话啊！
好，
你要好好休息啊，这样才会好得快。
嗯，谢谢。
哪里？
哇，好棒哦！富豪华花园别墅，有那么漂亮的妞伺候你，难怪会好得那么快哦。
哎，你们看，新郎他们来了，
他们在这边。
谢谢啊，
你完全好了，
谢谢各位，
谢谢，
谢谢，
来来来，坐坐。
很抱歉，为了我们，你受了重伤。
没关系，过两天就会好的。我们都是啊，听过阿干，同身铁骨。
哼，看不出你还蛮有见识的，听过阿干。
我们是上帝的使者。
队长好，
好，在医院里声音小一点。
是
是，
好点了，
好多了。
谢谢队长，
谢谢队长。
好好休养。
是队长。
你们这次的行为，我非常高兴，应该奖励。刚刚我跟医官谈过，陈忠军的腿伤恐怕需要个把月才能复原，所以不能再接受部队里的训练。
啊，退训？不，这点小伤马上就会好的。不信我下场给你们看看。
陈忠军，
放开我。
陈忠军，
动
手，
动
手，
动
手，
动
手，
你们拉住我干什么？不要动手，
陈忠军，
我打
陈忠军，
陈忠军，
冷静，
陈忠军，
冷静，
我下床给你们看看，
冷静一点，
陈忠军，你们放开我，
陈忠军，
我下床给你们看看，
你冷静，
放开我，你们他妈的拉着我干什么？放开我，
报告队长，
放开我，
陈忠军好的很快，
我不要退训，
他不会引起受伤，
干什么？放开我，
他一定能通过柯南州。
队长，我们可以帮助他。
放开我，
陈忠军，陈忠军，你要冷静点啊！
报告队长，我不要退训。以前我幼稚，喜欢调皮，给队长添麻烦。可是这些日子来，我领悟了，我是在做一件有意义的工作。我下功夫，一定好好的干。训练虽然很苦，可是我心里却有一股我从来没有过的真实感。我爱上这个队了，而且已经通过了很多考验，我开始相信我自己。
陈，
你们却不相信我了，不给我自信的机会。
陈忠军，
队长，我都已经熬到现在了，求求你，求求你，队长。我是狗熊，我是狗熊，我是狗熊。你们是
你就答应陈忠军吧，
我是
我们都会帮助他。队
上。
不要讲，
你们是英雄，
这是命。
我是英雄。
你冷静一点。陈忠军，
陈忠军，
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 陈忠军，陈忠军。
我不要继续，你们都走，你们都走，给我走！我不要继续。
腿伤了，不要人心都伤了。
又是一批退训人员，我一直就很担心，我会是他们其中的一员，但是我现在。人就在这里，我想我再也不会属于他们的了。
有信心了是吧，金明？你觉得你选对的路是吗？
对，这是我永远引以为荣的一条路。要是陈忠军还在的话就好了，
但他也算是一条铁汉，不是吗？
对，他已经尽心尽力了。
云水，不要想了，过去都过去了，要想啊就想现在，想一想怎么过天堂路。 七天七夜不眠不休，非人的考验，刻骨的磨练，才算合格，才算真正的男人，真正的好汉。你们是200多人中经过考验表现最为优异的好弟兄，我不准70个人有任何一个人出了这个大门回不来的。
快点！
快点！大长江！
快呀！快呀！
快呀！
加油！
快，长江！
加油！
加油！后边再下，后边再下，继续下！
快点！快点！加油！
加油！
我自己跑过去，
行吗？
好。
哎，快，加油，很快。
已经接受了146个小时的艰苦考验，而到达最后一个科目天堂路，这条路必将会令各位有漫无尽头的感觉，但是只要你咬紧牙根冲过去，就再没有难字。成功与否就看最后5分钟的坚持。队长将在天堂路的终点向各位道贺，祝各位顺利成功。奉命。温吉雄出列。前仆预备。
恭喜你。
盯搜队员。
谢谢队长。
红主角，
哟，
带他去不要。
是。
林继刚，
哟，
晓不晓得什么叫男人中男人？
我晓得。
嗯，这才算男人。不要去。
谢谢队长。
太好。
哟，
痛不痛？
不痛。
苦不苦？
不苦。
好，这才算好。怎么了，陈世龙？你哭了？
爸，队长，这是汗水，不是。
好。要不要我扶你？
爸，队长，不要。
好，过去。
前辈，快点，下一个。
陈水龙，李继民呢？
李继民，你怕什么？这样子，你还能当侦搜队员吗？你
太好。李继明，大家都过去，就等你了。
我一点力都没有。
那你就放弃了？不是，你怎么会知道？李继明，继明，
李继明，李
继
明，
太好，你冷静点。继明，我们都希望你能够通过天堂。我们第六厅好不容易才熬过来。陈忠军因为受伤而退学，那是不得已的。现在就剩下我们六个人了。我们一直苦撑着，眼看着就要成功了。你，我们死都不怕，还怕什么？但是，我们真怕再失掉一个伙伴，那样子，我们谁都对不起的。
李继民。
连这个机会都没有，你连试都不试就放弃，你这样做对得起大家吗？
我陪你过去。
不，我来。
加油！
加油！加油！加油！加油！
全员到齐。